Real Sports Awards. Yeah, another 3 points. Puede Jinja Hippos.
No! No!
Hippos Gilta.
Ay, Duco. Who's are you?
The Jinja Hippos going for a conversion, looking for another 2 points. Maxwell again.
No money
to rest
up.
My name is Sakashaku. I'm the captain now.
You are next.
And yeah, it was a hard game today. So we saw unlucky that we didn't put on a good game as such. And Hippos were the better side of the day. But well, we don't want to capitalize on the negatives and we want to look at the positives. And we want to build on that. And yes, I would say our arriving late probably hindered our game today. I could say that because we literally warmed up for roughly 5 minutes. And we had to get on pitch, so that's also one reason maybe. And then we lacked a few of our fringe players today who weren't able to make it. We had one of our scrum halves wasn't around, some of our wingers weren't around, Katerika Dani wasn't around, And one of our wingers, Mario Daniel, came in really late. Yeah, so that's one of the issues.
My name is Robert Seguia, head coach of Hippos Rugby Club. Surely because of the game review and seeing what is lacking every game, you see we come back and review every game, we see where the weaknesses are and what are our weaknesses. Also the team bonding and understanding between players and also the coaching team, we make sure that we work on our mistakes all the time. So even today, though we have won, still there are mistakes that we should work on so that we go into the next game a more better team.